The first bit of the route is up through the famous Birks of Aberfeldy. There's a separate video and walk for that one, which is a beautiful, just short of 3 mile walk. But today, Aberfeldy to Kenmore is probably about 8.6 miles along this route. So I'm heading, you can see some mountains in behind here, which look absolutely stunning. So the terrain from Aberfeldy to Kenmore on the Rob Roy Way is pretty good. Hiking boots probably preferred, but I'm wearing trainers today. I just want to point out the various mountains around here. So we've got Sheehalion up there, and I think a little at the back up there, I think Milliath, I think it's pronounced. Or I probably got that wrong. Anyway, there's two that are around here. I'm not sure, there's a nice range along here, closer to Aberfeldy that way, but I'm not sure what their names are. I'll have to do a bit more research. So Sheehalion, though, there's a pub in the village in the town of Aberfeldy called Sheehalion. It might be Sheehalion, I'm not sure. Just next to Kenmore is Loch Tay. Oh yeah, so Loch Tay connects Kenmore to Aberfeldy, and there's a lot of water sports going on. As I say, paddleboarding, sailing, windsurfing, canoeing, kayaking and all that. And so yeah, beautiful. Great part of the country, this. Lovely. But just down here, you can see a big, just the edge of a castle there. I think that's Taymouth Golf Club, which has been mothballed, apparently. Hopefully one year they'll open it again, because it looks fantastic. I'm getting near to Kenmore, so paddleboarding, here we come.